hospital ward when I blew out my knee. But I wasn't there to be cared for or carried. Cause I was asleep in my bed, in my house, at the end of our street. While you drove across town at 3 in the morning. It was fate for the sake of making you take me for real. But I guess you're even less impressed. If the world is a stage and we're all of us actors in some cosmic play, I am the man at the masquerade. For the sake of making you take me for real, but I guess you're even less impressed. I keep trying to paint a picture, cause what I drew could be improved if I could make you see more flame than flicker. These half-truths could be improved with less of me. Believe what I speak. At least just keep speaking to me.